So stay tuned for this magic that's gonna happen. And I'm just gonna get right into it. First one that we're doing is a shoulder press. So we're gonna do it standing. So it's really gonna strengthen that core. So suck that belly button into that spine. You're doing 12. And on that 12th one, bring them down. We're going to go directly into lateral raises. We're doing 12 reps of everything today, 3 sets. So stay tuned for what's next. Up next, we have dumbbell chest press, and then we're gonna go into decline push-ups. Work in that front part of that shoulder. Here we go. Everything is sets of 12 today, so here we go. With buys and tries, so we're gonna do hammer curls. The difference is instead of your fingernails being up, your thumbs are gonna be up. So you're going this way, and then we're gonna kick it forward, hinging at our hips. We're gonna have our elbows close to our sides, and we're gonna kick it back to get that tricep. So all around body work here, here we go. Doing 12. So here I'm going to kick it back. That one was killer. Stay tuned. We got abs and then we're done. Okay, all right, guys. So we have reverse crunches. So here we go. You're going to lay all the way back. Your hands are by your hips and you're going to roll those knees up and in and then straight out. They do not hit the ground. The leg lifts up over, up and in with those knees for 12. All right, guys, like I said before, everything is 3 rounds, 12 reps. I hope you enjoyed today's upper body superset workout. So you push yourself really hard. Obviously, I haven't done abs in a while, my goodness. So like, subscribe. If there's any questions, comments, if there's anything that you want to ask, sounds good, type it in. I always see it. I always like contemplating and talking with you guys and figuring out what you need. So like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you later.